Hey guys, so this night routine is supposed to do is wash my hair for tonight. Get out, doggy-doo. Go away. Okay, I'm going to get it out first. Okay. Yes, I've got a t-shirt or a crop top. Think I'm not wrecking my sleeping. This is really velvety. So I need to get the heating on. Should I do get out your poo-poo? Yeah, then I use this. I'm very far to show you. And this one's even satisfying. Is this still recording? Yes, I thought it was recording. So I think it's weird. So I'm back. And there's one thing. It's tiny by hand. So it turns out it's still recording. Oh, but it's all in my hand. Something is all in my skin. And if I do have a slot on this, okay, let's go rid of this. I ended up having a nice kit to a sort of messy bowl. Well, it's not sort of messy, but it is a messy bowl. Let's squeeze it out. I unpushed it. I got my tongue. These are my apples. Whew, that hurt my back real bad. I'm really sweetie. think you want to start kicking some right now? Can, because it's too late. I hate that stuff. That's what they do in my hair for now. So I ended up again tossing my hair off and dabbing it. Dabbing it is like dabbing it. I've got it on my hands because right now my hair was... Oh, where's that not gone? Oh, I had a knot in my hair, in my hair somewhere. It's felt it and it's gone. Oh, it's just peered from my Alberto Scandalino's card shampoo. Okay, so I do that, dry my face. Then I end up with bubble balm. And I can't ever. And I just do this. And this is how I have my hair for school. It's gonna make it nice and possible. I end up always end up doing a messy ball. Okay, so there we go. I end up like doing this with my hair in the morning. Like make it very messy like balls. What side? White or grey? Grey. I'm saying a grey move now. It means needed. White means normal. Normally is angry. I almost tipped my life over. Oh my god, I never knew how dark it was in this room. And yes, by the way, my light in here is broken. Things are. Girls, so doggy do go away, you smell a poo. Ay, ay, ay. What is this all? Okay, let's go. Okay, now I don't think you can see through, but my hair is still. I'm going to get you a bit of a picture now. I'm going to put it back on. Yeah, I'm going to put it right on. So, in my case, I have a shelf that doesn't light up. And it's here. You see all of the ones that start from that. Oh no, no. So I'm doing this bag that's behind my back. Just behind my back, it's in the picture. Okay. Apple. Nope. I'm still gonna put it in the food on the shelf. Some oranges. Let's go for two oranges because today I did not have a few minutes. And tomorrow I'm going to be taking a bunch of meat. For bed, what do I want to eat for bed? I want to have my tea. So I'm going to turn on the my tea.
We'll drink tonight.
Yeah, I'm coming for drinks. Drinks. Okay, should I have blackcurrant or orange? Not like more orange. So this is natural orange juice. It smells really nice. Smell. Yeah. Yeah, it's 100% natural. So I can just fill my bottle over there. But then it's too strong for me, so I'm gonna put it in.
A little drop of water. That's my bottle. I just bought one as well.
Ooh, definitely. I do not.
Ayo. Okay, so I need a drink. Okay.
I'm going to take a nurse.